Hello guys, welcome back. In this video we'll see what after all is Sivottam model. Sivottam model was proposed in second administrative reform commission for public service delivery. Alright, now if we bifurcate the word Sivottam, Seva means service delivery and Uttam means excellence. Okay, so Seva Uttam model means service delivery, excellence in service delivery. Right now, this model provides a framework for the organization to assess, improve the quality of the service delivery to the citizens. Now, this model relies on three pillars, or you can say three modules. Okay, in Sivottam framework, first is the citizen empowerment via citizen charters. Second is to redress the satisfaction via grievance redressal, and third is the capacity enhancement via service delivery capabilities. The first pillar, citizen empowerment. Now, citizen charter establishes and promotes the expected service standards. Alright, what is the time frame to deliver the service? Alright, what are the objectives? Alright, so this establishes the norms of the service. Now, once the goal is fixed, the grievance redressal to identify the grievance prone areas and improve so that they can't be recur. Okay, so in those norms, what are the areas which the customer are not, they don't like? And finally, we have the capacity enhancement, that is service delivery capabilities out to be improved via infrastructural support, better human resource management, use of technology for standardization. Alright, like installation of CCTV cameras, installation of other technological equipments, better human resource management, taking and recruiting people who are genuinely interested in service delivery. So that's all about Sivottam model. Hope you like it. Thank you.